Christ, we lay down our lives on our church to rise for.